They have been fed up with a nearby drug house. Well, now that could be changing. NBC2 Samantha Servin's talking with Arcadia police about how some frustrated neighbors helped put two women behind bars.
Bilan McMinns and Latifa McBurney are no strangers to the DeSoto County Jail. Both were out on bond, McBurney for murder, when Arcadia police started getting calls about a nuisance house.
A nuisance house is just what we define as something that or the public has called and called in a lot of complaints and raising suspicion on suspicious activities where it becomes a nuisance for our community. You know, when people called in the complaints on this house, they were kind of specific on what they thought was going on.
What was going on was cooking up crack cocaine. APD went in the South Alabama Avenue home on a search warrant Wednesday.
When my guys showed up at the search warrant to do the search warrant, one of the females, she took off running inside the house and locked the doors right when we got to her yard.
When officers got inside, not only did they find crack cocaine, but scales, marijuana, and other paraphernalia. They charged both women with narcotics offenses. Marshal Matt Anderson says public calls made a difference here, so if you see something suspicious,
I would encourage them to please continue to call.
Additional arrests and charges are pending in this investigation. Reporting in Arcadia, Samantha Servin, NBC2.